All right. Start some Earth Defense Force. It's like we're live. Right. I don't know how many people are new to this or not. This game gets mixed reviews. Some people don't like it because it's limited and repetitive. I like it because it's got a ton of guns. There's a lot to unlock. And it's just fun. Alright, let's start campaign. Let's set normal difficulty. Continue. Starting on the first mission.
Strike Force Lightning. EDF Operations here. I will be your acting operational liaison. As you know, Earth is under attack by a force composed of alien entities and what appear to be genetically manipulated terrestrial insects. We're calling these invaders Ravagers, an apt name as they are currently ravaging cities around the globe. A particularly large Ravager has been reported in a residential area of New Detroit. Your mission is to locate and eliminate it. I will be monitoring your progress via your camera system to provide routing and tasking information as needed. UP4 is composed of massively large insectoid creatures as well as robotics. The good news is, our weapons seem effective against the ant-like insectoids. Robots are tougher, and we're seeing more and more of them. The Ravagers have been hitting us hard, but we're holding ground where we can. They've been erecting some type of shield walls that have made things very difficult. They can get through them. We can't.
Purple. So this, the PC version has a lot more to it than the Xbox 360 version does. So there's these upgrades and there are a lot more guns. And a lot of these just didn't exist for the other one we got here. I'm not a fan of the grenade launchers. Auto locks. I'll take it. Good shotgun. Starting this one fresh.
Hey, pal, how about lighting up some of those bugs down there? Those people can use a little love from above. Weapons are hot.
Money. Ops here, Lightning. We need to deploy your squad at the edge of this residential district. That is the operational staging area for this sector.
Ops, Lightning Alpha here. Yeah. Copy.
Steve Blum doing voice acting in this game. A lot of you might know him from Big O and Roger Smith.
Ops, this is Archangel.
Go ahead, Archangel.
Them meteor-looking things falling from the sky? Well, they ain't just rocks, you hear?
Roger that, Archangel. We have reports of some large robotics being dropped from orbit. Intel believes these meteors are insertion pods.
Insertion pods.
Well, Doc, I'll be the first to tell you them bozos have it right for once. I just swear to miss one of them suckers. All right, Ops, I need to get this thing somewhere less occupied. You hear?
Stand by, Archangel. Now sending coordinates for your drop zone. It's the best we're going to be able to do.
Sweet. Lightning, get ready for insertion. This is a hot LZ. I will be dropping you on the street at Uno Mike.
Roger, Archangel.
Uno Mike.
Medivac needed! I'm gonna mow the lawn on the way out, so heads up and butts down, amigos. Oh! There's more of them coming your way, Lightning. They seem to be just coming straight out the ground. There's a fuzz ton of debris being thrown around, too.
Son of a...
Lightning, Archangel is down. Say again, Archangel is down.
Ow, the car.
Lightning, you'll need to get to the lander. Check for survivors and see if the craft is salvageable. There's a waypoint indicating the lander's location on your tactical display. Approach and secure the area.
Affirmative.
Move it!
have the achievements in the buildings out yet. There's achievements flattening the town.
Put a gun right here.
Transponder module.
Version is also graphically superior to the 360 version as well. Looks a lot better.
We're receiving data.
Smoother textures.
Looks like there are no survivors and the lander is not salvageable. Lightning, you need to destroy what's left of the lander. We've added a pulse signal to the self-destruct countdown sequence. It should attract any nearby ravagers and take them out in the blast. Make sure you get out of the blast radius prior to detonation or... well, it won't be good.
Copy that.
A bunch of ravages in the area, and as you can see, they are surfacing from what seems to be a giant anthill. Intel, any info for Lightning on these anthills?
Lightning, this is Intel. You can lay down suppressing fire with your rifle, or use grenades to slow the flow of ants, but that won't destroy the anthill. You'll need to get close to it and plant a charge on it to take it out.
Roger that.
I will contact you again after you've completed. More ravages inbound, Lightning. A waypoint. Make your way to the location and regroup.
Affirmative.
Forward!
Yep.
Let's see that.
To secure this sector. I have activated a new waypoint that marks its location. Proceed to the Antil and neutralize it.
Okay, Ops, we copy.
The sand hole for a little bit.
Hell, even if we win, there ain't gonna be much left in this city.
Point on your map marking the location of the EDF supply dump. Make your way over there and refit.
And
make it quick. You have more Ravagers incoming.
Lightning, on our way.
Roger that, Ops.
Hector down.
Good job on the Hector, Lightning. Command sends Bravo Zulu on that engagement. Now that the Hector is neutralized, I am setting a new rally point for you. Head for the new waypoint and mop up any ravages you encounter along the way.
Affirmative.
Sniper rifle, but I can't use it for this character. Mission? Firebase Clyde.
Lightning, new tasking orders incoming. HQ has received a distress signal from Firebase Clyde. The Firebase is near your current position and has been overrun by Ravagers. Saber is inbound and has been tasked with securing the area for sector operations, but they have run into a few snags. I've informed HQ that Strike Force Lightning would be happy to take point on this one. Saber should be joining you soon.
Auto-locking shotgun. And auto-lock. I'll take it.
Move your squad in, neutralize the Ravagers, and secure the firebase.
Thank you.
outside the box.
Good job, Lightning. You need to sit tight and hold your position.
Will do, Ops.
You have Ravagers inbound. Don't let them overrun your position. We need that firebase. Use the base's turrets. You're going to need all the firepower you can get.
Saber, the more the merrier.
Cut. When you get to hell, tell them the EDF pitch up!
Good work, Lightning. The boys from Saber will relieve your squad and take command of the firebase. Proceed to the indicated rally point and await further instructions.
Roger. Lightning moving out.
Thanks, Lightning. We'll take it from here.
Roger! En route!
It looks like the rally point is a hot zone. Do what you can to mop up and secure the area. I'll have some new orders for you shortly.
Eat land, man!
Intel has confirmed the location of three more sentinels and they need to be neutralized. The waypoints will be transmitted and you and your team need to knock them out quickly.
Move it now!
Throw it in!
go. To go.
Got.
Head to your next waypoint. More updates will follow. We're waiting for intel on the last known location of the giant Ravager.
Acknowledged.
Heading into that waypoint. Oh.
Ops here, Lightning. Ravager carriers are carpet bombing the city. You're currently in their projected path. I'm routing you to a safe location in a nearby park. Additional EDF elements may be nearby. Those Ravager bombs produce a field that destroys human beings at the molecular level. You don't want to be in the blast radius of those things, so you better move quickly. You will likely encounter some Ravager gunships along your escape route. Use caution, but neutralize any that you encounter. Lightning, get to that waypoint.
Affirmative, Ops.
Toasty. Volume control check on the stage, except for warm.
Incoming. up. There are quite a few more of them than we bargained for. That open area is a death trap. Fall back with your squad to Firebase Abraham. Move out. The anti-aircraft turrets in Firebase should even the odds. Waypoint is up.
Copy. Roger that.
Reinforcements, man!
fix something. Some things just are not showing up. Send some stuff to me. Let's see here. Sorry, guys. Give me just a second. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Thank you.
route to current evac waypoint.
Copy.
I never wanted to be anything but EDF.
Unfortunately, that wreckage is blocking your egress route. I'm rerouting you. Inbound. I need you to find a place to keep your head down for a few while we sort out some routing. These bombers are affecting the viability of your mission. We have to rethink our approach.
Big nopes. I hate nopes.
To the waypoint and take cover in the drainage pipe in the canal to your south. It's going to be a fighting chance. I've uploaded a new waypoint. Move out.
Affirmative ops. Strike force lightning. Oscar Mike.
Thank you. straight ahead.
So what do you say we all move here? Start construction for the end of this zone.
Lightning, those bombers are affecting the viability of your mission. We have to rethink our approach. Between the gunships and the bombers, we have lost numerous units, including those you were meant to rendezvous with to take out the giant Ravager. HQ is ordering your extraction. Just getting you out of this area is going to be tough. Lightning, I have a new route for you. I think I found you a way out, but it's not going to be pretty. I've had some mechs airdropped in. Utilize the mechs to reach the waypoint. Neutralize all enemies you encounter.
Thank you.
collapse has blocked the route. You're going to have to plant a charge to open it back up.
Yeah, we better get promotions out of this! They're a herd of people-eating monsters. We can't let them have their way.
Okay, Lightning. Clear that tunnel. Take out those anthills before moving on.
Acknowledged.
Thank you.
landing sewer.
Remaining enemies as you make your way out of the canal towards the next waypoint.
Eat this, robot scum!
Thank you.
Let's go get it.
Thank you.
Hello, people. There's usually more to the screen, but my gadgets are currently not working thanks to Twitch alerts. Strictly say you get what you pay for. That's free, so.